Hi class, I just want to go over our assignment for social studies. Since our meeting, there wasn't a very good internet connection, so I'm not sure if everyone is clear about what to do. So here are the two options. So you're going to start with picking, hopefully you've done already, pick one of the topics. So the first one is comparing COVID-19 coronavirus with the Spanish flu of 1918, or option two is how the coronavirus has impacted the Canadian economy, and then looking at the difference between the coronavirus and the Great Depression starting in 1929. Okay, so once you've picked your topic, then you're proceeding with research on both subjects. So you have an article for both for COVID-19 in the What in the World section in your OneNote in the content library. So you're going to read the What in the World article. This one, so option one is the pandemic article. Option two is called COVID-19 and the economy. After you've done that, then you can research on the internet for more information, because you will not have information regarding the Spanish flu or the Great Depression. All right, so then I want to talk about the essay. The essay for LA is the same essay that you're writing for social studies. But for the essay, you're focusing on question number two, compare and contrast how Canada responded to the coronavirus for this option, or number two for option two. Okay, so that's what your essay is on. The other questions you're going to demonstrate in your visual representation. So that's down here where you get to choose one of these options, a timeline, a comic strip, a speech, poster, PowerPoint, model, documentary film, you can add in stop motion. These are not the only options. You can come up with an extra option that you're interested in. Just let me know what that is, and I'll let you know if it is okay or not. So, all right. So for your essay, I'm going to show you the structure. So your introduction, you're introducing the topic. The topic will be the option that you chose. Okay, so if you chose coronavirus versus the Spanish flu, your introduction on your planning page, you will just write that. You'll write how Canada responded to the coronavirus, COVID-19, and the Spanish flu of 1918. Easy. You're just writing your topic in your introduction. Your similarities are based on your research and your differences. Your second paragraph is talking about the similarities. Your third paragraph is talking about the differences. And then your conclusion is tying it all back together. Now, you don't need to worry about the details for all of these right now, because you're just planning it out. Next week, I will have lessons on writing a good introduction and talking more about your body paragraphs, and then talking about your conclusion. But right now we're just coming up with ideas. So I did an example based on the most popular pets, cats versus dogs. So this is my idea, cats and dogs are the most popular pets. And then my similarities that I'm going to talk about in my essay, I'm just briefly writing them. I wrote it in a sentence, but you can use point form. So one similarity is that they are both easy to care for. They are both affectionate towards their human owners. They are both playful. All right, and then this is all one paragraph. So I just have three similarities for those two things. Then the differences. This is where you have to kind of say what the difference is for. So dogs need to go for daily walks, and cats stay inside or just roam freely outside. So this is the difference. They're both related to each other. I'm not saying that dogs like to go for walks and cats take baths, because that wouldn't make sense. It has to be a difference that would make sense to go together. All right, our second difference is dogs usually go to the bathroom outside and cats use the indoor litter box. This is generally. And then dogs stay close to their owners and cats can be more independent. So I was thinking more like cats tend to find a cozy spot in the house and just kind of chill for the day. Okay, so that's how you organize your paragraph, and I hope this makes it more clear what I want for the planning page. If you have any questions, just chat, send me a message through Teams.